Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of the nearby nation, welcome back to another awesome episode of Me and Toria Jean Partners in Life.
Hi, guys.
Hey, I paused there so you could talk. Sweet.
Yay.
Okay, so what are we going to do this episode?
We're going to get my kitty cat.
You know, first I'm gonna fix these spawners, or these telepaths, and then we'll get your kitty cat. How's that?
Sounds good to me.
All right, cool.
I finished the fences, by the way.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Sweet. So we got fences all around us?
Yeah, except for back here where we need to expand.
Yeah, that's cool. We'll get it. Do you just want two colors, or... I wonder how I should do this.
Orange. Oh, I like the rainbow.
Well, that's all I got color-wise, but...
Well, it's still cool.
Yeah. There. And then we got to put signs down. I need to make a sign real quick for this last one. The last one's the only one that works right now, so... Let me make a sign real quick and make it cave one. So, 1 second. I'll get a sign ready for us. Oh, my inventory's kind of full. Let me go ahead and get some of this out of my inventory.
We almost need another double chest.
You know those fences you were talking about?
Yeah.
There's 58 of them. I don't know how I ended up with them, but I got them.
Well, thank you. We'll need them. We'll eventually use them.
All right, well, I got my sign ready, so let me go put my sign up real quick.
Okay, so like a to-do list, we're going to go get the kitty cat just because I'm interested in seeing them. And then we're going to come back up here and start on the farm, right? Because we need food.
Yes, we definitely need food. Hopefully we can get to that this episode. Hopefully I could start my timer, which I totally forgot to do. Oh, well. There we go. Okay, so let me... What do I should... telepad... What did I name that one?
You said cave one.
Cave one. And then I'm gonna put lava pool underneath of it so we know exactly what it is.
Okay.
Because there's that huge lava pool, so. So that one's working. So
we that got I one died working. In.
Yeah, that you died in. Unfortunately, it happens. Sometimes people die. I am, while we're down there, I'm gonna go ahead and grab that bucket and get another thing of water so I can make an instant.
I brought it up here.
I got the bucket. Don't worry.
Okay.
All right. Telepad, Skyhome. Oh, that goes to Skyhome. Durr.
Like, what in the world? You got to do the red one.
Oh, I need to make the fishing pole. Good thing I have the stuff for it. Total loser. It only takes two pieces of freaking string to make a fishing pole. What a loser.
Oh, are you going to get the kitty cat now?
Should be. I'm going to get some fish. Hopefully I can get some fish. Fish. Okay, so from what I know, the fish have to be uncooked or else they run away from you. So, ooh, I know what you could do. You can kill all these squids that we have, and there's like 12 of them.
Do you have a sword?
Yeah, I can give you a sword if you need one.
Yeah.
But they'll create some black wool for us. Hold on. Let me give you this sword. There you go. It's in the water. Don't lose it. It's my only sword.
Got it.
Come on, fishy. Oh, there's an ocelot right by me. Or ocelot, whatever you call it. Come on, fishy.
There's way more than I can kill in here.
No, I'll just kill a few of them. We need the ink. Ooh, one fish. We got one fish. Come on, two fish. Two fish blue. Come on, two fish. This reminds me so much of Zelda.
I got the ink.
Cool. That ocelot knows I'm fishing. Oh, that was too quick. The fish was too quick for me. Come on, fish. Anytime. I wish I had a cool exchange. I would just copy the fish value.
I have 5 ink. How many more do you need?
Get 10 if you can. There's enough in there. Come on, fish. We only need these for... We only need the fish, basically, for the ocelots, so I'm not really worried about getting too much, but it did say that we might need more than one piece, so... Can we have a fish and a wolf as a pet? Can we have both?
Yeah.
Really? They don't fight each other?
I don't know.
You're like, yeah! I don't know. Sounds awesome, Toria. Of course you can! Sure. Let me. Oh, three fish.
Dude, you almost caught me.
Yeah, I almost did.
I've got nine.
I can catch you.
They're all going down really deep, though.
Really?
Yeah. Hmm. So I have to take a breath and then go back down there and get the ink.
Come on, fishy. This is so much fun fishing. Mm-hmm. Oh, I don't know why I don't do this every day in Minecraft.
I got 10.
Cool. That should be good enough. We want the colors of the rainbow and wool.
Okay.
Ooh. We didn't find any lapis while we were down there, by the way.
No, we didn't.
I'm glad I didn't go with lapis blocks for the telepad, or else we wouldn't be going anywhere.
Okay. So you got my fish for my cat?
I got 4 of them. You want to go ahead and try to get a cat?
Yeah, here.
Here, I'll split it with you. You can have 2, I'll have 2.
Okay.
We'll see what we can do with that. Okay, okay. So I'm venturing out from mine, and you can venture out. Actually, there was one right by me. Where did it go? Where'd you go, Ocelot?
I don't see the kitty cat either.
I have fishes. Oh, there you are. I see you. I have fishy. He's like going in circles. He doesn't know what to do. I have fishes. Oh, you see me?
I don't see another one.
Hmm. I don't know where you're at. I don't know how it's supposed to approach me if it just keeps going around in circles.
Just be patient.
Be patient. Come on. I'm not very patient of a person. Oh yeah, come closer. Come closer. Yeah, think about it. Think about it. Oh yeah. What is that? A Siamese? I got a Siamese one. Yeah.
Aww.
You don't have to set. You can come with me. Come on.
Help me find a kitty cat.
Where are you at?
I'm right here. Do you see me?
No, I don't see you.
I'm still on the same side that we were fishing at.
Oh, you got to get out of that hole, honey.
I am. I'm going up. I was on the other side.
Where are you at, kitty? Oh, there you are. Get out of my way. Okay. So, you probably don't need to go up that hill. Come this way, honey. Look behind you.
Oh.
Let's go this way. You see mine?
Oh, cute kitty cat.
I know, mine's awesome. It only took one to get him.
Mm-hmm. Hopefully I can get one with just one.
Yeah, if you can just get one with just one, we can breed them and have more.
Yeah.
Let's see. Ocelots, where are you? You still following me?
Yep. Here, Kiki, Kiki. Here, Kiki, Kiki.
Here, Ocelot. Here, Ocelot.
There was a bunch the other day. Where are they all at?
They found out we're taming them. They're like, we don't like to be tamed. Not in this place. Well, this is the end of the jungle biome. Well, actually, no, it's not. Let's go. Don't drown! What should I name mine?
Tiger.
Tiger? I like Fluffy. He looks kind of fluffy.
Fluffy.
Fluffy! You see where I'm at?
No. Where'd you go?
To the other side of the water. I'm seeing if I can find one over here. Let's get a Fluffy.
Fluffy, Fluffy, Fluffy.
Aw, he spawns right by me.
Yeah, I've been watching him. He, like, TPs to you.
He's like, I want to be by my father.
Oh, it's getting dark.
We'll find one. We'll find one. I promise. We're going to get one. If I have to search high and low, we're going to get one. I have a piece of wool on me so we can get away back pretty quickly. Are you still following me?
Yeah, I'm lagging behind just a little bit.
Is that one? Yeah, maybe. I don't know. Can't tell. Sun's going down.
You have the controls in your hand.
What do you mean controls in my hand?
Make it day.
I don't want to cheat like that.
Oh, I'm going to gather these flowers while we're down here.
Okay.
I don't know where you went, by the way.
Why'd you lose me?
Because you left me behind.
You stopped to smell the roses.
Do you see me at all?
I'm circling back around, and I don't see you.
I'm dying for some reason.
Are you a solar panel? You have to have light in order to live?
Something is shooting me.
There's only one thing that can shoot you. Hey, there's a duck. I don't know when's the last time I've seen a duck in this game. I mean, a chicken. Chicken! My bad, chicken! Chicken!
I gotta make it day, honey! Make it day!
Alright.
Thank you.
I'll see it for you.
Okay,
just
so now.
So we can find you an ocelot.
I totally lost you.
Ooh, creepers. Creepers. Oh, creepers are afraid of my kitty cat. Ha ha. Ha ha.
I know. I want one so bad. Where are you at?
I'm trying to find you one, Toria.
No, where are you at?
I'm trying to find you one, Toria. I'm crossing the river back where we came. I'm crossing back to the other side. Meet me back at the home.
Okay.
Home portal. Since I can't create a warp teleport something for you. Whatever it's called. I can't create a waypoint on your screen.
I found one.
Oh, cool. Cool. Have you crossed the river yet? Toria?
No.
Okay,
where did he go?
You said you found him. Did you take your eyes off of him?
No, like he like went into the jungle.
Well, go look for him.
I am.
I'm coming back. See if I can help you out. See if me and Fluffy can help you out.
Fluffy, tell me where all your little friends are. I found one.
Cool. Take him. Hopefully the two fish is good enough.
He's running from me right now.
You have to get close enough and then get your fish in your hand and don't move. I'll come to you. He waddles. He's like, I want your fish.
And then just hit him with the fish?
Well, don't hit him. Right click, don't left click. Oh, I see two of them.
He's watching me.
See, I wonder if I can get another one. Oh, did I eat my fish? Oh, I must have ate my other fish. I don't see it anymore.
So don't move at all? He's just like staring at me.
Yeah, don't move at all. What? I'm fishing, Fluffy. Jeez. Leave me alone.
And he looks like he's just like frozen there.
He's not coming at you?
No.
I wish I knew where you were at. Come on. This is probably definitely not going to work. Oh, there we go. Come on. Fishy. Yes. Aw. Did the animation. Oh! I caught my cat. I'm sorry, Fluffy. I caught Fluffy. He's probably not happy with me right now. Come on, Fishy.
He's just staring at me. Come on, kitty kitty.
Get a little closer to him.
Come on, kitty kitty. He ran away. Come on.
I don't even see where you're at.
You're right. I see your name tag, and he's coming your way.
Okay, I don't see your name tag. Am I going towards you now?
Yeah.
Are you in the snow biome?
No.
Then I'm not coming towards you. Because I'm going towards the snow biome.
I lost him.
Ow! I fell down a cave. And I broke a leg. This is a huge cave.
I lost him.
Wow. This is a really huge cave. There's plenty of them in the jungle. I was right by like three of them, Toria.
I know. I'm just continuing looking.
Come on, Fluffy. You can make it back up. I know you can. You got teleport powers.
Let's see.
Ow.
Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Here, kitty, kitty.
I only have two hearts left.
I have My hunger bars are all the way down.
Mine are too. But there's like three cows right by me, so I'm gonna kill a cow.
Oh, not good. I've got a cow right here I can kill. I got a bunch of cows I can kill.
That's good. Oh, any time now. I can't seem to catch another fish. Oh. It's a fake catch. Come on, fishy. Are you hungry? I think my guy's hungry.
Here, kitty, kitty. Oh, found one.
Just get close enough to it. Come on, fisher. I know we're in a ice fish pond, but come on. Oh, I see one. Oh, there you are.
Yeah.
Click him. Did you?
Yeah, but he. You said left or right click, right?
Yeah, you should right click him.
I did.
That's what I did. I right clicked him. Uh-oh, skeleton your way. Ooh, there's a pumpkin. I'm going for the pumpkin. Ooh, fish too. Sweet. Let me get some of these cows. Actually, I gave you my... Guess I'm gonna have to hit him with a diamond pick. Die, cow.
Why does he keep running away? Oh, I ate my fish.
Oh, that's not good.
No, I have no more fish.
I got a fish. You gotta come back to where you were at.
Which was?
Back where you were at? You didn't see me? You crossed my path right in front of me.
Yeah, but, like, I'm in the woods and I was... Oh, there you are.
See? Don't hold the... Just click it once on him. Don't hold it down. If you hold it down, you're gonna eat it. You don't want to eat it. I'm gonna go for some pumpkins.
Okay, I'm gonna try to find these cats again.
You should be right by one. You just said you were. Where'd Fluffy go? Fluffy! Uh-oh. Fluffy went bye-bye. Did he die?
No.
You go, Fluffy?
Did he go bye-bye?
I don't see him. I know he doesn't stay too close to you, but I don't see him. Pumpkins, though, that's good. Sort of good. Pumpkin patch. I'm gonna eat real quick. Fluffy, where are you? Fluffy!
Okay, where are the cats at now? Okay, I see one.
I don't even know where mine went. I guess he got mad because I had a fish in my hand or something.
I found a whole school of them.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Do they only follow you in jungle biomes? Because I don't see mine. Hope he didn't drown. That would be horrible. I am bad with pets, but jeez. Jeez Louise. I think I was that bad. Maybe I told him to sit and I forgot about him. I know I saw him right over here.
Josh, you're scaring him away.
I'm not moving. You can't move your mouse too quickly either. Guess I'll just fish for another one, I guess. Come on, I really want my ocelot back. My Fluffy.
I've got him!
Cool. What's he look like?
Siamese.
Cool. It's gonna be awkward to tell him apart. Just make sure yours follows you, because mine didn't want to.
Come on, Kiki.
Is that yours or mine?
That's mine.
Where's mine at?
Did he leave you?
Oh, look at the baby one. Can you tame a baby one?
I don't know.
That's a baby one.
Come on, Kiki. Come on, Kiki.
Don't run too far away, baby one.
Well, tame yours and then,
He's on the glass. He's on the ice.
Well, heck. Head back home. I'll follow you back home. Where are you at?
Ah, I got a baby Siamese.
Oh, let's head back home. It's getting dark.
All right, let's go back home. Fluffy number two. Come on, Fluffy number two. I don't know why Fluffy left me, but he did. I guess he did what he had to do. You look at mine. Mine's baby. Come on. Get up there. No wonder they drowned so quickly. You see him?
Yeah.
He's tiny. Mm-hmm. Compared to yours, he's like a... Oh, that's so cute.
You might have to make it day one more time so we can make it home.
Oh, I'll make it home.
Where are you at? Don't leave me.
Just walk towards home, honey.
I don't see home on my thing.
It's a diamond. I made it so easy for you.
The diamond's not there.
You don't see a diamond that says home?
No.
What happened to your diamond that says home?
I don't know.
It should be right there. Do you see any diamonds at all?
No.
What?
I'm just heading towards my death point.
So, is it a diamond that says death point?
No.
Then how does it say death point? There's not a square on your screen, right? That you're looking at that's in the shape of a diamond because it's turned sideways?
No, there's no diamond.
There's no diamond. No. I don't understand. How are you seeing death point then?
On the screen.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, screen. You don't see a diamond floating up, not in the map. We're not talking about map here. No map. Don't even look at the map. Look on
the screen. Oh, yeah, I see it now.
Okay. You're killing me over here, Toria. You're killing me one day at a time.
You gotta die of old age.
I am. I'm gonna die trying to teach you stuff.
You gotta love me, though.
Yeah. Love and marriage. Go together like a horse and carriage. I turned a day again just for you, by the way. I could have made it hardcore style back home, but you wanted a day, so.
That I did.
Fluffy number two's following me this time, at least. I guess I drowned the first one. My bad. No!
What happened?
Fluffy number two decided to take a jump.
Oh, did he die?
I don't think he died yet. Yet. That's the key word. Oh, I'm almost back home. Oh, a whole adventure just for two kitty cats.
Well, I could get there really fast, but...
What do you mean, TP?
No, but I would lose my kitty. I could swim across the thing, but I'd lose my kitty.
They teleport to you.
Oh, okay. So he won't drown?
I'm not saying that, because apparently mine decided to drown or do whatever it wanted to do, but...
We'll see.
I'm going to see if mine follows me when I go up in the air. I don't even see it now, but let's see. I'm gonna teleport and see what happens.
Oh, mine didn't drown.
Yep. Mine's up here. Don't, no! Woo! Please don't die. He jumped on top of the chest and then got on my nearby trunk sign, and he's hanging by a moment. That's what all I can say. Come on. No. Oh, thank you. You're scaring me so much. You're going to sit. Stay. Right by the furnace. Don't move. Bad kitty. Yes, you are a bad kitty. Rare. Are you almost back? Ooh, I went with 4 stacks of redstone. That wasn't smart. I should have put that in the chest. We got almost 6 stacks of redstone.
Sweet.
Yeah, we got plenty of redstone. And we got our kitty cats. The only thing else we're missing is our wolves.
You
might want to make your set when you get up here, by the way. Oh, you know what I forgot?
What?
Stupid water. I gotta go back down there. was gonna get another bucket of water. As soon as you make it home, we'll end the episode. So you gotta make it home real quick.
I'm hurrying. I'm digging through jungle.
Oh, there's another ocelot. Jeez. Now they're gonna show everywhere.
I know, now that we've got them.
Come on.
I see you.
I'm fishing from up high.
Where's my kitty? And my kitty cat followed me all the way here.
Cool. That's always good.
Okay. So I'm going up there and getting him to sit really quick.
Okay. You know how to make him sit, right?
Yeah.
Okay, just making sure. You hit Control Alt Z M Y and V.
Nuh-uh. Oh.
No?
No.
I swear that's what you hit.
Mm-mm.
Or you can hit T to get creepers away.
He is sitting.
Cool. Is he up there on the skyblock thing?
Yeah.
Cool. I'm gonna get a bucket of water.
Oh, yours is so cute.
I know, mine's so cute. It's so smaller than yours.
Hopefully he'll grow to be big. And Hopefully. Then we can mate him.
Yeah, well, I mean, wouldn't it be kind of weird if they mated right now? Could you mate him right now?
I don't know.
It'd be kind of weird.
You got a baby Siamese. And I got a...
Well, I did have a full life one, but decided to die, apparently.
Well, should we end the episode here?
Yes, we will. I got my bucket of water, and we're happy. All right, guys, we'll see you next time in the epic adventures of Nearby and Toria Jean.
Bye, guys.